Maybe because I'm not moving around, Sean. Have you ever thought of that? Well, that's kind of, you know the character I'm playing in this game. You know, Clementine. She moves in this game.
Wanna go again? Go get it, Sam.
Look at the flowers, Sam. Look at the flowers.
I bet you miss this. I sure do. Anything yet? Well, here we go. Oh my God. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside.
Read the fucking label. That dog is skinny as hell. I wonder why he's psychro. Family style.
Please don't be bad.
How does she like perfectly like stab it? Dog.
I Jesus. Guess you're pretty hungry too.
Jesus. Welcome back, official bedroom trip. How's your day going? Or night, depending where you are.
Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all.
Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Oh my God. I'm sorry, that's not funny.
Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all.
Shit, I can't fucking... Everything all right? Sound a little angry today. Oh no, I'm good, Sean. But if you want to apologize to a stream again, you can. I know you like apologizing in streams. He bit my neck. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do with a fucking can.
Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all.
Dang, he like. Oh no, she's gonna stab the dog. She's gonna stab the dog. Why'd you have to show that? I want to kill the dog to put it out of its misery. Oh my god. I can't.
I'm sorry, Sam.
I do have puppies. Oh my god, Clem's gonna die now. I just did official bedroom trip. Poor Sam. Sam. R.I.P. Sam. Thinking. Killer.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
Welcome to the channel, Thunderstorm 294. Oh.
I think so.
What is up and how's your day?
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I forgot how bad art was in this game. Bedroom trip, it's freaking telltale.
I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about it.
This is the style.
I got separated from my friend.
Just like how Walking Dead Season 1 is.
If he's nearby, then maybe
Game of Thrones.
I don't think she is.
Back to the Future.
Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. Now for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with
Wolf
us.
Wolf Among Us.
You look like you could use some-
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
Wasn't bit.
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so-
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Technically, you were bit.
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
It was a dog.
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Of course I am.
Yeah, you asshole.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
You guys are vicious.
Come on.
Psycho.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine.
I just got fucking bit by a dog, you dick.
You better be fine.
Why would she be fine? Why would she be fine?
Don't worry about.
Ooh. When the good stuff hits you. Why doesn't she just take them back to the dead dog? It's
what?
Like,
and you just
believed
her?
It's been. Put her out of her misery. I know.
Don't bite my ass.
Just.
Oh my god.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy. Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard.
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody, just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
Just let me go. If you don't want to help me. Then I'll leave. Look, I'm sorry I bothered you.
All right, we'll talk about it later. We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Must have hurt.
You think?
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This is
cut her arm off.
Man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Do it.
I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
Please, I'm just a little girl. You can't just kill me when you don't know for sure.
This is bullshit.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
Fuck you, Dad.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
Fuck you.
Carlos, we've been through this before. We all agree. We don't wait for shit like this. End of story.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alden, with it. Please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite.
So medical specialist and can tell a damn dog bite I copy.
Stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
Look, hold out the best you can, Clementine, and we'll see what's what in the morning.
Lisa, you're not even gonna help her.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah, it's safe.
Whoa, there, pal. You mad, bruh? Chill with the caps. Hope I didn't time you out, though. Let's look around, guys. Come on, you can't reach that. They didn't even give her any food. That's kind of fucked up. Wow. Just like the Swiss Army pocket knife that's apparently sharp as a katana. Let's check the back.
No.
Have your puppy bite him so we can have a reason to take... That's a great plan.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Bet. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for
her. Am I not going to make the team this year? Of course you are, Psychro. You can be on my team, Psychro.
Doc.
Bad dad joke. Sean, thank you for the host. Remember, guys, you can gamble your points. And with your corals, you can start bank heists.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
No, it's fine and dandy.
Your dad didn't care if it hurt or not. He's willing to let me die. That's not true. Has he let people die before? Well, I don't know. Not on purpose.
Dang, she's going in.
You can help, you know. I need something to clean it with. Bandages. And I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages. But I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah.
You gonna help me, girl, or are we just gonna stand here?
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know?
I just met you, we're not friends.
And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be so cool.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find...
I should have pulled my knife out on her.
Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
Don't tell me to fucking shush. You need a needle and some bandages.
Clean. I'll still need some bandages, though.
Damn, right after I promised to break her pinky and stab. I would.
Medical supplies around here somewhere.
Let me in sometime.
I need to have this baby.
You tell me to shush all the time? No, I don't. Someone kill Sarah. She shouldn't be allowed to live in a zombie apocalypse. I know, right? Let's just have off. She's just getting super lucky that nobody's in these rooms. Take it.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Didn't you see all the candles? It's not luck everyone is having an orgy. I bet. Gonna catch her, I know.
This is gonna suck.
Okay, first of all, let's put this on. Ooh, this is gonna fucking burn.
Now the fun part.
This is fucking fun. How does she break that fucking line so quick?
Krista showed me.
What the freak is it telling me to do? Teeth, homie. Yeah, but that wasn't that like a fishing line? Or maybe they're not as strong as I think they are. What the fuck? Oh, you're supposed to hold down A. Oh gosh, she's gonna like kill herself. Jesus. Oh my God, again. She even doing it right now? Oh my God. Oh, this is so painful to watch. Oh my God. Ew. Oh my God. Oh my gosh, she's like fucking like losing it right now. Ew, it won't go through. Oh my God. Oh. Ten out of ten, best stitching ever.
Holy shit. What the? How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right? The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up?
Tell her.
Did you get that stuff?
I mean him.
Steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Shut the fuck up.
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl.
Cease to function, Jesus.
She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You
do not
know what she needs. Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar. Yeah. You know, I get it. You're pissed that we locked you up. And I'm sorry.
Welcome back, Dave Williams.
Hey, look. I just want to
so
say
are we just going to let it slide that Clem is like 10 and still more of a bad mama jamma than mama jamma than these adults? I know.
Cool.
They're fucking dicks.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely.
You know what? No, no.
You were way out of line. You shouldn't have pointed that gun at me. I was hurt and needed help. And that's how you treat me?
I was just...
I know what you were trying to do, but that doesn't make it right.
You go, girl.
Because of you.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Look, he means well. He just loses it sometimes.
I should just make Clement like a freaking bitch in here.
He would have shot me.
I know, I know. But he's not a bad guy. Okay, he just lost it. That's it.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them. But they were already dead.
Wow.
Savannah, that's where they went.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thought this was the new one at first. Nope, season two.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
The same thing that happens to everyone, but he saved me first, lots of times.
Well, it sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah, he was.
I wish I had the third one.
I hate to interrupt.
Or Michonne's.
I'm standing watch, and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
This ain't famous enough for that. If PewDiePie doesn't have it, none of us mortals will. That's true.
Oh, you're still here.
What a bitch. Whoever got her pregnant, like... why?
I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
Bitch, I'll slap you in your fucking face. Whose baby is it? Yeah, whose baby is it?
Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin.
Excuse me, I'm just fat. She said that.
You shut your fucking mouth.
What a meanie. You know what?
Don't talk to me like that.
Or what?
Yeah.
You can't pull some shit on me. I'm not my husband.
You should watch your language if you're going to be a
you
mom.
Should watch
your ooh, dang! Oh, shit. Oh, Clem's a fucking savage.
I knew you were going to be a fucking problem. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Dang, Clem was fucking savage.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
What's her problem?
Well, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't
shoot it. What a baby.
Oh, that's sad.
No, I'm not going to say that.
Hey, why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I tried to apologize already. She ain't having it.
Well, can you blame her?
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Welcome back, Pitchid. Welcome back. That guy is a badass. Haven't seen you streaming forever. I streamed yesterday.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season.
I wanted to stream last week, but I was like,
brought it up to my sister's, figuring
we had just gotten my family and I had just gotten two puppies, so I was like super tired.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
All right, Pitcher, thank you.
Nick!
Thanks for stopping by.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Shit.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there.
This game is amazing, though. Mainly season 3. Oh god, I need that game. I know. Talk to Pete. Which one's Pete? I forgot.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. Running
okay, low. This game is great, but it is not better than The Walking Dead. And I love The Walking Dead. I do have to agree, though.
This wasn't yes. A rinky-dink pissing match.
Clem is much better than Carl.
Fubauer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Nick's right. This doesn't look good.
No, it don't. But one of these folks might still be alive, and they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across.
Plus, Lori was the reason for, like every problem in the first three seasons. What I do.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
True.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Although, yeah, so was Shane. I fucking hated Shane.
Not everyone's at that point yet.
Shane needed to die, like, ASAP.
Well, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
You know who was also a problem? Good. I forgot his name. But he,
damn it. More on
he
that
was...
You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
He was the main boy in Everybody Hates Chris. I don't know if you guys seen that show. I forgot his name. I mean, he wasn't in the show for long. He died. Oh, that's your freaking backpack.
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with, what happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Tyler, I think, yeah. I think he, for me, I think he was the reason for a lot of shit happening. And plus, I feel like he's the one, he's the reason why,
I'm fine.
Tyrese
I'm fine.
Died, in my
just,
opinion.
Just lost my footing!
Damn it. God damn it!
I think his name was Tyrese.
Lurkers! I'm out of ammo!
Come this way! Bitch!
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time? I've got ammo!
Listen! Come on! Come on! Jesus!
I don't understand why he just doesn't run.
God damn it! Nick!
There you go.
We have to go. Gonna do? Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Let's see our answers. Okay, but you don't know that. Did you try to save Krista? You and 41% of players ran away. Did you kill the dog? You kill the dog. Of course I kill the dog, because I fucking have compassion. The other fucking... It's like 47%. I don't know.
For the living in the water.
Oh. All right, guys, I think that might be it for today. You should run.
Where are you to hide in the water? Oh. Against the tide, we struggle. skin wearing, skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light. Above the light. We vow your life and blood. This is not our home in water. Hope he is never found. Just try and keep your way.
What the fuck?
Oh. Against the tide, we struggle. Skin wearing, skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep.
Yeah, guys, I think I'll probably stream longer tomorrow. Probably earlier. I'll probably continue this, or I don't know. I can play The Division, or Rocket League, or Ark.
His eyes. His eyes are full of love. Forgive them.
Least yeah, thank you all for stopping by. Need to figure out the bot stuff before I stream it. Well, I have one that like I actually had to pay for, but it has a lot. But for you, Psycho, there's Moobot. You could use Dr. Angrybot, Nightbot. Personally, when I had them, I think I had Moobot and Nightbot, because sometimes each bot has like different features and stuff. But Moobot is pretty easy. I will see you all tomorrow. You guys have a great day. And goodbye for now.